A new Souls-like action RPG trailer called Lies of P came out today. The game will tell a twisted version of the Pinocchio story. You play as the puppet mechanoid Pinocchio, making your way through a dark city called Krat in search of Geppetto. The more you lie, the more human you become, with all the advantages and disadvantages that that entails. The game will be on PS5 and Xbox Series X and S consoles. The developer Free Radical Design is reforming to bring back the classic game Timesplitters. This game was a lot of fun and had some wacky characters like some of these guys. As long as the new game keeps it weird, I'm all in. Summer Game Fest, hosted by Jeff Keighley, is back on Thursday, June 10th at 2 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Some of the game partners include 2K, Activision, Blizzard Entertainment, Capcom, EA, Epic Games, Gearbox, Bandai Namco, Saber Interactive, Sega, Xbox, and even PlayStation, to name a few. The full list of partners can be found on their website. Follow us for more gaming news, and don't forget to have fun!